OK， 呢個呢就是用 very 大量的 sodium chloride solution 去 being electrolyzed。咁大家當然知道啦 ,sodium chloride solution 裏面呢有 sodium ion 啦，有 chloride ion 啦，亦都有 hydrogen ion 同埋 hydroxide ion due to the self-dissociation of water。好啦，今日因為呢呢、這個呢就係正啦，呢、這個就係負啦，係咪，咁跟住之後電子就咁樣流啦，由負去正啦。系咪经过 external circuit 吓、啊？咁所以电子咁样流啦。咁所以呢边咧就 undergo reduction 咯。好啦，咁呢个咧就系 cathode 啦。咁呢个 cathode 咧，咁咪吸引咗啲即系正嘅 ion 流过嚟啦。咁当然啦 ，hydrogen ion 咧就会 preferentially discharge， 咁就会产生 hydrogen gas 响度出现啦。hydrogen gas。好啦，咁呢度咧 around 个 solution around the electrode 咧系咪会带有 excessive 嘅 hydroxide ion 啊，变咗做 alkali。咁另外呢一边咧。佢就會因為 very 大量嘅 sodium chloride 嘛，咁所以咧就 hydroxide ion 一個 stronger reducing agent， 咁佢就會 oxidize 變咗做 oxygen gas 啦，咁呢度就 oxygen gas 啦，咁產生咧 excessive 嘅 hydrogen ion around the solution， in the solution around the electrolyte y 啦，啊，咁呢邊咧就 acidic 啦，呢邊就 alkali 啦，啊，咁所以佢話加咗 universal indicator 嘅，咁 acidic， 咁佢咪變紅色啦。咁然之後呢個 alkali 呢就變咗藍色啦，咁所以呢個答案呢就會係 C 啦。